little interruption up here in the booth. Interception, Tommy Marsala taking it in. Thomas Marsala, interception, score, 6-0 Rams. Chad Tannehill on the field as a coach. Samuel Marsh with the extra point. That brings the score 7. Drop the ball. Looks like the Rams may have pulled it up. Let's wait for the ref's decision. Sorry, that was Luke Moses with the recovery. Luke Moses with the recovery there. First and 10 Rams. Hand off to Thomas Marsala. Solid gain of about 5 yards. I think he was taken down by... Samuel Morris with the carry. Looks like he's... Just breaking free of many times.
If that dude's show a thing, though. What is it? So please, shut up.
Pass to Thomas Marsala. Solid score. 13-0 Rams.
Get up in there.
Another interception to Thomas Marsala, and he just runs up the sidelines, taken down by Mandino. Score 20-0 Rams. catches with the first down. And five receivers on the play there. Oh, misses the ball. Minute 20 left in the quarter. Still first quarter. Going to bring up second and 10 for the Apaches. Number 14 still on his feet. Breaking free. Looks like number 7. Wrapped up by number 15. Complete to number 12 on the defense. Casey Clemens quickly taken down. Looks like made it back to the line of scrimmage. That's going to raise the side. We head into the second quarter here. 6 minutes to go. 22-0. Apaches have the ball. Deep pass received. Taken down quickly.
Got it.
Maddox Mandino with the carry in for a score. It's going to bring the score 22-6. Apache score. Look at the 2 points. To Marsala, takes it. He's going to run. He gets the first down. Oh, he's dropping a couple of defenders there. Connor Baum with the carry. Looks like he might just take it all the way in for a touchdown. Touchdown Rams. Carter Barham, number 7, with the carry. Flag on the play. Let's wait for the ref's decision. Looks like encroachment by the Apaches. Samuel Marsh in for the extra point. 29 halftime starts. Interception. Number 7. Carter Brown is on fire, folks. Look at Thomas Marsala blocking for him. Oh, my goodness. Collier Barham is in for the score. 6 points. Thomas Marsala with a huge block. Rams on your feet. Extra point denied there, number three with the carrier. That would be. Maddox Mandingo holds on to the ball. Number 12 receives the ball. Marsala with a hard hit behind the line. Incompatches. Fourth and about eight, looks like they're going to go for it. Stopped by number 34, Thomas the Tank Marsala. That's going to bring up a first down for the Rams. Samuel Marsh with the carry there. Collier with some pressure going to come to the side. Oh, I think I'm going to see some yellow on that. Late hit there by number 76. Barham threw back the pass. His intended receiver just couldn't reach up high. Hand off to Grubion. Looks like he makes a gain of about seven. Going to bring up third. Marsala fighting for that first down. He earns it first and two. Flag on the play. Game stop. Collier Barham hands off to Samuel Marsh. Take him down. Collier with pressure completes the pass. Marsala up the middle for the first down, dragging a few people with him, still on his feet now. That's going to bring us the first and 10 Rams. Mm-hmm. Moreau with the reception. Another Rams touchdown. 41-6. Patches take over first and 10 on their 30-yard line. Oh, Bibles keeps the ball. Thomas Marsala takes him down. Another interception. That looks like Nathan Grimion with the grab. Mandino up the middle and carries the ball just about to both schools showing some real great athleticism there. Great coaching staff as well.